Begin by laying out the pieces as shown. First, attach the sides. These screws may be easiest to get started with a Phillips screwdriver and then tightened with a small socket wrench using a 10mm socket. Attach the shelf the same way and then turn the entire unit over to attach the final side. Now add the casters. Some force may be required. Then, lower the bottom panel into place and secure with the two small screws, followed by inserting file hangers as desired. Now attach the handle using the two flat washers and the two handle screws. Secure the top as shown, and assembly is complete.